What's up, guys? It's Kyle Hatch from KCMG TV, and we're about to break down moving like Bernie. A lot of people want to know, how do you move like Bernie? Just check out these guys from Blazium Productions. They're pros. Right off the bat, what you can see is you gotta have a really good internal rhythm. If you don't have good rhythm, you can't move like Bernie. The number one biggest issue I see with people who try and move like Bernie are people who don't move their shoulders. It's one of the key elements of moving like Bernie. Check this out. Dude maintains complete composure. Don't make eye contact and don't smile. If you really want to become a moving like Bernie pro, you gotta have balls. I mean, these guys here have no boundaries. Not only do you have to have balls, but you gotta be willing to risk your life. Some of the best entertainers in the world have absolute disregard for their own safety. If you're not willing to risk your life for your fans, go home. A lot of people have personal space issues. The best moves are when you get right in their bubble. You see, you gotta be comfortable with getting right up in somebody's jockstrap and just shaking it all over the place. See what he did right there? He maintained complete composure. Check out his rhythm right there. Dang! Perfect form. I have never seen it done better in my life. That dude's a pro. Now, in case you were wondering, yes, moving like Bernie is environmentally friendly. Another key element to moving like Bernie is you gotta make sure you stay classy. And the guys at Blazium Productions have absolutely no problem there. Check this out. Alright, let's sum everything up now. First off, be sure to stretch out really well. You gotta have inner rhythm. Make sure you move your shoulders. Don't just wave your hands in the air. You cannot have personal space issues. You gotta have balls. Make sure you're willing to risk your life. No eye contact and no smile. If you could follow all this advice, I can guarantee you you're gonna be a moving like Bernie pro. And guess what? One of the many benefits of having such a unique and incredible skill, you're gonna make a lot of friends. Is it true you ain't never been to the blue? Here's a scoop, we can make it do what it do. This is jerk, it's a family, not a group. Well, folks, that's it from me. I'm Kyle Hatch from KCMG TV. Be sure to subscribe for new comedy sketches every Monday. And be sure to check out Blazium Productions. They are off the hook with awesome, hilarious videos. New content all the time. Highly recommend you check them out. Like burn, like we moving like burn. Like burn. Well, it's the weekend, we